over there?
I'm afraid I don't know, sir.
The fourth murder this month. Why this dumb?
This is a killer's idea of a practical joke. It's quarantine.
Political, maybe.
And maybe an underground organization.
All four murders are identical and curious.
Broken bones, ribs, pelvis, all done by metal. But no one was there at the time.
I never told you this would be easy.
Yeah, but nobody was seen going into the dump.
That's why I picked you for this case. You've got brains.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. If I can do without that,
I'm just going to have to start digging for some leads.
Well, I shall be on my way.
I'll give you the report in a week.
Fine. Now let's hope there's a report to give.
The thorough investigation. There should be a report to give.
I'm sure you will.
Sleep while reading the report. Just what I need.
I brought you a copy of the morning paper.
Fourth Washington slayed this year. Still no suspect.
Hello, Inspector Earshy's office. Just smell it, please. What?
Yes, honey? Yeah, well, I'm at the office all night. It's another report. No, Laura just came in a little while ago. Yeah, no. Yeah, I was here all by myself all night. Don't worry, I had to look over the report. Yeah. No, come on. Oh.
Was she bad on you?
No more calls from her. I have a lot of work to do today.
Inspector Earshy.
That's right.
Dr. Ed Rolland, expert in ecology.
I tried to reach you at your office, but the secretary said you were out.
What you want must be very important, Doctor.
Yes, it is.
Please, something to drink.
Nothing.
Mechanically insulting.
After you hear what I have to say, you won't want one either.
Good business, Doctor.
Hey.
My name is Carl, one of the most bizarre cases since Jack the Ripper.
What's that? As you know,
I'm an ecologist. The smog and pollution of our environment is getting worse. It's taking over our planet. Almost like if there was a living thing.
Well,
that's it. In my opinion, the crud on our Earth
is a live, living, breathing creature.
Is this some kind of joke?
Everything sticks into the last detail. For one thing, why would you say they all occurred at dump?
I don't know, really.
If I recall correctly, the deaths remaining from suffocation. It also stated that various types of bacteria are found in their blood, the same type in each body.
That doesn't prove anything.
This graph shows life pulses on it. The straight line verifies that there is no form of life.
The wavy line indicates that there is some form of life.
These waves are found in various parts of the dump.
Suppose your theory was true, is there any way of stopping it?
My belief is that it loses the particles that are in polluted air. The air pollutes from cars, factories, and other smoke. This monster consists of trash, garbage, and a little oil. If I'm right, the only way to stop this monster is to clean our air and water. Possibly close down our factories.
Suppose we don't.
Not only will we die from suffocation, but our tissues will be destroyed by this man-made monster.
What we're dealing with is a growing mass of crud,